what we're in is a first alluvial water, and it means creek water basically. Mm-hmm. And that's why the dam was put here in town, so they could have storage of water. When the creek is dry, our storage is down. And our wells aren't recharging at a rate that we need them to recharge at to sustain the water usage.